a group like that, there's just one thing needed to make it perfect.
What's that, Paul?
Well, Mildred, Leonard Feather asked me to tell you and everybody listening that Mildred Bailey is the Gold Award winner as vocalist in the 1945 All-American Jazz Folk.
Thank you, Paul, very much. And now I'd like to introduce a new song just written by Irving Melcher and Remus Harris. With Paul and his band, here's From Rockin' Horse to Rockin' Chair. As I caress each memory of the lifetime I've spent with you, the laughter, the tears come back to me, and the years pass in review. From rocking horse to rocking chair, you've meant the world to me. You've shared my heart, you've shared my dreams, my sweetheart, constantly. From silver spoon to silver hair, our love was meant to be. I loved you then, I love you now, and always tenderly. The young in heart are never old when they've lived. Rocking chair.